the College of Natural Resources has allowed me to grow both personally and professionally, whether it was inside the classroom or organizations or internships. For example, the College of Natural Resources has some different classes that are solely focused on being able to get you ready for your internships. So resume building, LinkedIn, practicing interviews, everything like that, so that you're confident and able when you do go out into the real world to find a future career.
My favorite thing about the College of Natural Resources is the small school feel within the large university. There are so many resources for students available and very personal connections with the faculty and staff, but we still get to be at a large university like NC State. I chose NC State because I wanted a school in North Carolina with strong STEM programs that would allow me to participate in undergraduate research.
The College of Natural Resources, it's prepared me for the future by one, developing my growth mindset, knowing if there's something new I'm going into, even if I don't know too much about it, take it in with open arms and I can definitely learn from it. And also two, definitely getting out of my comfort zone.
My favorite part of being in the College of Natural Resources at NC State University is it is quite approachable and everyone at College of Natural Resources are willing to help beyond the boundaries. Their identity is valued and the inclusiveness that matters.
I started at Alamance Community College in Graham to finish my Associates of Science, not knowing if I would go to a four-year school or not. I chose NC State because it has one of the best natural resource colleges in the state and the nation.
I chose to study paper science because of its practical engineering education and its application in the real world, and also because of the hands-on instruction I would get from my professors. My favorite class would have to be strategic project analysis in the paper industry, and I loved that one a lot because this one really dealt with like the business side. So looking at project management and how to implement the projects, working with vendors and suppliers, and how to bring a project lifecycle to fruition.
I chose Parks, Recreation, Tourism Management because I realized that I wanted to have a career where I was able to improve the well-being of communities and people around the world. And I love the outdoors and have a passion for the environment and for traveling. A lot of my classes are very community-based. I think that my favorite class in the College of Natural Resources was a case study course. And it allowed us to get out into the community, whether it was on NC State's campus or around Raleigh.
I chose Sustainable Materials and Technology because I believe it is the future of our world and it provides many great opportunities to improve our way of life. My favorite class in the College of Natural Resources was part of the Environmental First Year program. And it was a great way to get introduced to all the different aspects within the College of Natural Resources and everything that it has to offer.
What I like most about the forest management major is all of the hands-on learning opportunities. One of the best experiences that I've had with this major is our forestry summer camp, where we spend 9 weeks, one at the coast, one at the mountains, and the rest at Shank Forest, learning about different aspects of the major and the degree that are really hands-on learning opportunities. Something that you can't learn in a classroom. I've taken a forest entomology class, and during those labs, we would go out into the field and collect insects. It was a really good learning experience because that's something that we may have to do, that people in forest management may have to do in our future careers. The College of Natural Resources and my degree program are preparing me for the future by giving us these hands-on learning experiences and opportunities.
And the major I'm taking here at the NC State CNR is Environmental Technology and Management, which is quite flexible major. It is like link between the environmental science and environmental engineering, which gives a student quite flexibility. And it is like a student can either choose research or they can even do application. My favorite class or experience I would share at the College of Natural Resources is we had a class of Laboratory Safety Management, which is OSHA, Occupational Safety and Health Administration, which is a federal agency at the Department of Labor, United States.
We are all required to have an internship at some point, and that gives us a great leg up on our future career. I currently work as an undergraduate lab technician in Hodges Wood Products Laboratory. I test laminate and wood flooring. As part of my job, I get to perform various industry standard tests, such as stain resistance, bite resistance, and mechanical testing.
My first internship was with WestRock, and that was in process engineering at their paper mill. My second internship was with Clearwater Paper in Shelby, North Carolina, and that was working on the paper machines for their tissue manufacturing. And then my third one, that was with PepsiCo down in Dallas, Texas, where I was a supply chain analyst. Through the College of Natural Resources, I was able to study abroad in China, and that was completely new to me. I'd never been there, didn't know too much about the culture, but I was able to go there, get the credits for my business classes, and it really opened my perspectives about the world.
I hope to have a career where I can work on improving the sustainability of the tourism industry, primarily focusing on developing countries for the most part. So looking at how we can reshape and reorganize the tourism industry so that when we are visiting these countries, we're leaving positive impacts on the local communities.
My curriculum provides me with real-world skills and opportunities to prepare me for my career. After graduation, I plan to gain a job in industry and promote sustainability in our everyday lives.
Undergraduate research has given me the opportunity to go to conferences, which is preparing me for graduate school. After graduation, I hope to go to graduate school at NC State. I am really interested in forest health and protection and would love to get a master's degree in that and potentially go on for a PhD.
After graduation, I'll be starting as a full-time supply chain associate analyst at PepsiCo at the Frito-Lay headquarters in Dallas, Texas.
College of Natural Resources is an holistic approach, I would say, because it not only prepares the students academically or grade-wise, but it prepares the student to enter into the corporate market in the research field by having interpersonal development, professional development, mentally strength. So it is sort of preparing a student in every possible manner. A student can be fit to survive into the environment wherever he or she is working after he or she is graduating.